Hello everyone, the Super Gamer PL here with a PCBS tips and tricks video for you today. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make it easier for you to keep track of your jumps and other tips that will help you out in the game. So, when you get farther into the game, you're gonna start realizing that you're getting out of jump requests like a lot. And then you realize you don't remember which hard drive you have to give to one guy, and then you get a one-star review. So to keep track of your jumps, I recommend using Word or Notepad and using separate ones for normal jobs and for PC building jobs. If you would want to use the one I made, I'll put a link in the description to download the docs files. Alright, now time for some tips. Number 1. When you get to the required level to buy yourself a cabinet or an extra desk or two, then you should get it as soon as possible. That way you can work on more than one PC at once and also store customer PCs in your cabinet instead of the hallway, because sooner or later you'll accept so many requests that the mailman won't be able to deliver them all to you at once. Number 2. Don't take every single job when you get it. Otherwise you might run into problems where there is a part that you haven't unlocked yet, or the job is too hard for you to do. Or maybe it has a certain deadline that will later result in you having to return the PC and then get one starred by the guy because you didn't complete the job on time. Number 3. Get the upgrades as soon as you can. They will make your life a lot easier. Some of the upgrades can make your screws screw in faster or make it so that your cables go in faster. Another very cool upgrades that you can unlock. Alright, so that is it for this tips and tricks video. If you liked the video, you can like it. If you didn't, then the other button also there. And I'll see you in the next video.